Epic Kareem for British boxers, and we're down at Colliers and Moston Boxing Gym. We've got Charlie Schofield here, and of course his trainer Robert Rimmer. First things first, Charlie, we've just seen you there in a really good spot there with Lyndon. Great experiences, of course, for you guys. How have you been finding preparations for this camp?
It was a good spar that then, you know. I've had a good camp, you know, I've done a lot of training, a lot of sparring. I'm just looking forward to putting things in action on June 17th, Saturday.
Yeah, now of course you've got this date, of course you missed your last date through a little injury. Do you want to tell us a little bit about
I had a little muscle pull in my ribs, that was just done sparring a few weeks before. I was supposed to have that last fight, but it's all shifted now, it's all clear, and you know, I've been fit and ready to go for this for the past 8 weeks, so I'm ready for it.
Okay, so from your perspective, has that little extra bit of time out sort of got you even more motivated for this one?
I couldn't get any more hungry than what I am now, but you know, if anything could do, then that has.
Yeah. All right, and Robert, how things going, man? How things going with you and Charlie?
Good, mate, good. Like I say, he's been training hard. I had that little niggle last time, but this time around now, like, he's ready. He's probably fitter than he's ever been. Obviously, he was training for a different opponent. It's been changed last minute. Curtis Gargano, so... No, it's not an easy night's work. Curtis, you know, he's tough, durable. I know he wants to have a go. I believe he should try to get his first win, but he's just got to stick to his game plan. He's fit, you know. And he's changing all the time, improving all the time. So you've just got to go out there and do what he's been doing in sparring. You know, like today, he's been sparring with him, great sparring, sparred last week. Great experience. And he's handling it really, really well. So, you know, most important, we're going forward. And that's the main thing.
Absolutely. And Charlie, just a word about your opponent then. As Robert says, you know, Curtis is no pushover at all.
And we
caught up with him recently, and he is looking for that win. And he is more serious about his training now, and you know, nutrition and diet and all that sort of thing. What do you make of that? I mean, he's quite a popular fighter as well.
I mean, that's great, but then there's me, and I'm hungry, and I'm ready, and I've been in the gym for, you know, the past so many years now, training hard, dedicating my full life to it. So I'm more ready than ever. I'm looking forward to it. I can't wait. No matter how hungry he is, I'm ready.
Absolutely. And what sort of, I mean, in the past we've seen you boxing really well and working behind educated jabs and you know, looking really slick and that sort of thing.
Yeah.
Is it going to be sort of more of the same, you know, this time round?
I'll listen to Rob. I mean, you know, that's Rob's call, that one, but I'm just going to keep listening to him, and whatever he tells me to do round by round, that's how it's going to be.
Okay, absolutely. And Rob, just anything finally you want to say ahead of this fight?
No, mate, I'm looking forward to it, and Charles looking forward to it, so you know, it's up to us to go out there on the night, and more importantly for him to go and to express what he's been doing in the gym, you know what I mean, and everything he's been doing in sparring, he can go and take it into the ring and get the job done, and that's the main thing, 10-0.
Alright, absolutely, and Charlie, of course, final word goes to you.
Yeah, no, just thanks for everyone for the support and coming down and buying a ticket, and cheers for the support on social media. It's going to be good, it's going to be a good night.
All right, guys, wish you all the best. Aki Kareem for British boxers. You know the score.
Cheers, Aki. Nice one, mate.